How long will my G90 galvanized roof last? This is one of the answers that everybody loves. Well, it depends. The thickness of that coating on that steel sheet is going to be directly proportional to its expected life. It's relative to how much of its life does that roof spend being wet. It's also held together by that cohesive bond at the ridge, which is kind of gluing these two banks of snow together that want to part right there in the middle and slide off. When that load exceeds these forces, we're going to see an avalanche happen. Now we'll flip it right over. And finish that fold like so. And now we can hook that right over our eave flashing. Putting solar on a 15-year roof is a little like putting a Ferrari engine on a Volkswagen chassis. You know, who would do that? If I look familiar to any of you, it could be that you remember me from my film career. Or maybe you remember me from my rodeo career. That was me in 1973, as you see there. Anyway, I can see how you might appreciate how, with this kind of background, I'm very well qualified to tell you all about metal roofing.